And in a related story, tourists visiting the National Palace Museum today were disappointed by the absence of the museum's most famed artifact, jadeite cabbage with insects.
The sculpture is on an overseas loan for the first time since coming to Taiwan in 1949.
At the entrance of the National Palace Museum's exhibition area is a sign telling visitors that the famed artifact, jadeite cabbage with insects, left for Japan. Exhibited in its place is the piece Jade Pot with Coral Guixing standing on a jade dragonfish.
Guixing is standing on the head of a dragonfish, which represents having finished first place in examinations.
Over the next couple of weeks, another two treasures will also be exhibited in the place of the jadeite cabbage. These three pieces were carefully selected from the approximately 70,000 artifacts in the museum's collection. But none match the allure of the jadeite cabbage. Jadeite cabbage was brought to Taiwan in 1949 by Chiang Kai-shek's Kuomintang forces. Tomorrow, for the first time in over six decades, it will leave the country in order to go on display at the Tokyo National Museum until July 11th.